heard him just say it, the temperatures reached the upper 80s in Jackson today with a real feel around 91 degrees. We caught workers braving that heat just off High Street in Jackson. And this dangerous heat is just not bad for people. As 16 WAPT's Meagan Quigley explains, some Mississippi roads are taking a beating from this extreme weather.
The summer's still weeks away. Temperatures at or above 100 degrees have baked the roads around central Mississippi. Now road crews say the streets are buckling from the heat.
If that's any indication of what we might be up against, you don't know.
Donald Wash says so far this year his MDOT crews have had to repair three different buckled highways, and that usually doesn't happen until later in the season.
One section of roadway that already had to be repaired is this area on Highway 80 between Pearl and Jackson.
So what's causing the roads to buckle?
The heat is a major cause, and moisture getting under the roadway causes it to expand the clay. And once those joints close up, the concrete just buckles.
Drivers we talk to say they've noticed the bumps.
Bad holes in the streets, you know, where they washed out, and they ain't been fixed. Yeah. That's just about all over the city of Jackson.
And they've been doing it for years, getting worse and worse. You know, it's Interstate 20, I reckon, about the worst one.
Although there is no sure formula for determining if a road will buckle, there are sure to be more as we get into the summer season. In Jackson, Meagan Quigley, 16 WAPT News.
MDOT says it has crews out inspecting those roads daily, but it also wants drivers to report any problems they see.